Good morning, everyone. I hope you're all doing well. It was James's first week at school, so we are celebrating. Today we are in Covent Garden again, and we're going to have brunch at Gentleman Barista's new coffee shop. One more reason to love Covent Garden, you know they always come up with brilliant ideas, but look at this. They created this open air cinema and I managed to grab us for tickets for today, so we're gonna be watching Lion King with kids. It's insane! So basically each of us got headphones and it works the same as a silent disco. Sorry, I'm wearing glasses, but you know, I'm one of those weird people who sneezing when the sun is out. So we had a great time. I'm glad we treated James, although he didn't behave himself really well and his teacher asked me twice to have a conversation with him. But you know, I think there is nothing wrong with doing things your way, especially when you're 4 years old. James, did you have a great time?
Yes.
Rosie, peekaboo! So it's another day. Sorry I didn't film anything on Sunday because, you know, we just went back home and, you know, life just happened. But I'm still so excited about that cinema all'aperto, open air cinema, because it was so hard to buy those tickets. I mean, they were free, so they were sold out like in 10 minutes, so I think I grabbed the last ones. And you know what? We haven't been to cinema since I don't even remember, so I'm so glad we managed to go. So yesterday it was Sunday and my video went up on my channel in the morning and I can see that you really liked it. And you know what, I feel like this September I'm so busy and there are so many different things happening in London right now. Like we had this Gaia installation in Royal Naval College, then we had Royal Mural Festival, which I was invited to, but unfortunately I just didn't manage to go. Then we had London Design Festival return to Coldrops Yard and King's Cross Station, and I feel so overwhelmed because I don't know how to cover it all, and I don't think I will because I don't even have time to upload weekly. Okay, what's next? Recently I got some PR parcels and I bought something. They're all different things, so don't expect it to be beauty haul, but I still want to show it anyway. So first of all, my husband's birthday is coming and I got him this huge bag of coffee beans. So this coffee is from Caravan Roasters and I'm 100% sure he will be happy. Also, I'm planning a little staycation for his birthday weekend and I'm still waiting for government to decide whether to introduce new restrictions. Although we have this beautiful Indian summer weather right now, it will get colder quickly, so I bought something to boost my immune system. So this supplement is basically the inner bark of a tropical tree. I saw it on iHerb, but I just didn't want to wait so long for the parcel to arrive, so I ordered mine on Amazon. Hopefully this will help with the seasonal flu and colds. Also, I bought new books for kids. Just to let you know, I'm a huge fan of cats. So I got them this Mog the Forgetful Cat. I think it's the funniest one from the whole series. And so when I put this one in my basket, I got a recommendation for Ballerina series. And I was just like, wow, this is exactly what I'm looking for. So we have friends hopefully they're not watching this channel. And their daughter, she is just so into ballet lately and I think this would be like perfect gift for her this Christmas. So yeah, I bought my Christmas gift in September. Oh, actually, I bought something for my mom in July. Anyway. So yeah, I think this would be perfect for her. Also, I bought something for James, this Kumon books to improve his pencil skills. Just four of them. Actually, about James, update on the kid's bedroom. So the second mattress arrived a little bit later. So our bunk bed is ready now, but we don't really use the top bed for sleeping because, you know, I'm still afraid that James will roll over and fall in the middle of the night. So yeah, I just want them to get used to it and then we'll see. So the next parcel was from Atelier Cologne. So they launched this new perfume on Feel Unique, so you can go and check it out. It smells delicious and actually everything that smells lemony I just, you know, adore. Also, I got PR delivery from Hourglass and I'm a huge fan of their products. I'm getting lots of questions about my blush and the powder I'm using and this is the answer. This is the only one. My go-to palette, the Lighting Aided Volume 4 Ambient by Hourglass. I just love it so much. It just gives my skin so much glow. So I'm so excited to try this new Hourglass Ambient Lighting Infinity Powder. Because it's supposed to flatter the complexion. And let me know if you tried it already. Also, I got new bottle of Eevee Technology SPF 30 to use now and in winter time. And I have promo code to give you 50% of your order. I'm using it myself, so I will leave it for you in description box as well. And you know what? The funniest thing about being content creator is that I always, always have something from my photo shoots at home. Recently, I made content for Paul's Bakery. So right now I have some boxes left with the coffee and hot chocolate and even flour. So yeah, there's a giveaway running on my Instagram. If you'd like to win something from Paul, go and check it out. So that's it for the haul. And now updates on my Italian A2 level course. There are only two more lessons left and I can't believe it because I remember myself back in March being able to tell buongiorno, mi chiamo Yaroslava, grazie and basically that's it. And now I can read books and articles. I even watched a movie, Il Bisbetico D'Amato. I mean, it's like my favorite movie ever. And I know that A2 level is just like, you know, a basic knowledge. It's just like a little bit advanced than a beginner. But still, I can order food in a restaurant. I can book a hotel room. And I can't wait to travel back to Italy to speak Italian because I think it will be such a different experience. By the way, I have a question for you to ask. If you're interested in my Italian learning story, just let me know so maybe I can make a video all about it. How did I start? What books did I use? Just let me know in the comments. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoy this mini vlog slash unpacking slash home all in one video. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you guys soon. Bye!